Hi, besties. So I am back home now. I spent one night in observation, and although my mouth and throat still hurt, I am starting to feel a lot better.